There were many artists, Otto Piene, also Yves Klein, Henk Peeters, who were actually using fire to create paintings. And so that ranged from using a blowtorch to using a candle. There were these ideas that what seemed to be destructive acts of aggressively nailing something, of taking a knife to a material and cutting it, or literally scorching something, could actually be a way of creating. And out of that destruction, something new and fresh could emerge.